Can I get a cab out to me?
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Thank you.
Vespucci Beach.
All right, let's hit.
Home last night? You wouldn't even believe.
What you got for me?
Yeah.
yourself up.
Tony. Oh, you nailed that bastard. All right, go ahead. She's waiting for you, right upstairs, okay? Bouncy.
All right.
Go on. I already got her warmed up for you. Tony. Hope you had a good time up there.
Huh? Yeah, not bad. Bit skinny, but not bad. Where you know her from? You ain't the pimp type.
Pimp? No, she's my wife. I left my first wife and kids for her. Best decision I ever made. Oh, fantastic. I mean, she's been the making of me.
Whatever gets you off, man.
Listen, if you're up for it, do you remember that house on Eclipse where I was standing out in front of?
Yeah.
You remember it? Okay. Well, that's my old place, and it's in foreclosure. But, well, if something was to happen in the place, you know, some gas gets spilled, I'd still get the full value in the insurance. I'm just saying.
Yeah, I understand.
I love you. I'm real glad that you fucked my wife.
Jesus.
Oh, by the way, there's a can of gas in my car that you can take. Okay? Please be careful with my car.
Gasoline! Check. This situation couldn't get any more messed up. If I'd known she was his wife, I would... Nah. Who am I kidding?
Tony, hey, it's me, bud. Listen, there's a gas grill out by the pool. Now you light that up, and I'll be able to see the fireworks from here. Now you do this for me, and you will see just how grateful Mrs. Bernstein can really be.
Leave it to me. Just feed her up a bit, will ya? How can it be wrong when it feels so right? Okay, time to light the grill. You know, Trevor, you could just go to a prostitute. All for you, Mrs. Bernstein. Nice place, but give me the Billingsgate Motel any day.
Josh Bernstein, Realty.
I hear that property on Eclipse is hot right now.
Excellent. Let me speak to my better half about schedules and we'll get back to you.
Lucky miss!
They don't make them like they used to. Can I get a cab?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Great.
This ain't happening.
So, where do you want to go?
Polito Bay.
Hey, we're here.
I need a man.
Hey there.
Whatever.
Man, this shit bomb.
Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey.
Seriously, not cool.
Well, you're gonna have to make it up to me big time.
Mr. DiNapoli, is that you? Slow down. I can't understand what you're saying. I'm on the other side of town. Can I pick it up for you later? Okay, okay. Calm down. If the dog wants lasagna, I'll get the dog lasagna.
Hey, you my dude, right?
Hey, that was just what I needed. Can I get a cab out to me?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Thank you.
What's up?
Where can I take you?
Los Santos International Airport.
Sure thing, man.
Did you see that Miranda Cowan sex tape?
Yeah,
holy
what's crackin'?
Shit!
That's inconsequential.
Going to win this.
Hey, name on the dotted line, please.
All right, I guess I'm doing this.
I've been training, you know, ignoring my kids.
Yeah!
I always do splits before a race.
During races, sometimes I defecate my pants.
Woohoo!
I'm not
what
way.
The fuck, dude?
Hell yeah.
Come on!
Woohoo!
Yeah, yeah!
Oh, man!
Woo!
Looks choppy down there today. That's...
Ain't got any fucking sense. Me. Franklin.
Yeah.
Chase looks like he's really hurting down there.
Here we go!
T2, this is it. The inflated sense of self-worth is palpable now.